I'd like to not be left behind, like every time.
Let's do it.
I'm staying behind.
Left me with the semi. Alright, so who's staying behind? Because I'm gonna fly that plane the fuck out of there.
I want to fly that plane.
Because we're gonna do this a couple of times, aren't we?
Let me fly the plane. I want to fly the plane.
No car, really? Nothing. No.
We're all waiting here.
We gotta run.
Apparently.
A plane.
Get your thumbs ready. There's a lot of running.
Really? No cars whatsoever.
They're on the other side of the fence.
I'm gonna take a wide left.
I'm gonna snipe.
That's the game basically saying, oh, so you thought you could take the jump before the mission started. Well, guess what?
We planned for that.
Like, it's not even an inconvenience, really. I mean, when you think about it, it's helping your stats having to run.
Yeah, I'm maxed out
at all. Yeah, if you're maxed out, you, I guess you keep in shape.
Well, yeah, when you're a demigod like Candy is, like, it doesn't really matter at that point. Yeah, I get it, but... For us mortals, it's beneficial.
Headshots. Headshots.
Domed.
I'm about to shoot a rocket in there.
Don't shoot a rocket in there. We need that truck out the way.
That was my bad. I got this.
Candy, I'm coming up on your six.
I'm at the building left side.
Once in front of the Hummer.
The guy on top. I wouldn't get the guy on top.
Did you get the guy?
Yep, I can't get him.
Got him.
What guy on top?
Shit, oh fuck.
Alright, somebody get the truck out the way.
I'm getting it.
And whoever's getting in, get in.
Oh god. Evil blades right now.
Carlito, Ginger, y'all in?
Yep.
Alright, get the fuck out of here. Yeah, suckers. That landing gear up? Hell yeah, we're out. We out. We'll be landing safely soon enough.
What's the in-flight movie?
I got a plane here.
The in-flight movie is actually a GIF of me
getting
off to Asian porn.
Oh.
Wait.
Yep.
Which stick are you using?
All of them.
Guys, okay.
Actually,
the center mounted.
There is that. We do thank you for flying Kilbo Airlines. We know that you have a choice in airlines, and obviously you made the wrong fucking one, so deal with it. We'll be landing soon now. Alright, I'll stay behind on the next run.
It's okay, we got a plane of our own.
Oh, you're grabbing the little bird?
Yeah, there's the Cessna.
Yeah, the Cessna.
Are you both coming, or...
No, she left.
Candy, are you staying behind?
I left her behind.
Oh, wait, so, Candy, you did stay behind, then.
She wants to be ready for that mission.
I know, this mission is the best. Especially when you can do it so well. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, how far left do you want to go?
About that far.
How do I use the turrets?
There are no turrets. This is the cargo variant.
Candy, you watching?
Unfortunately, all variants are the same. Just whether or not they put a gun on it or not.
That's true.
This is drop supplies and bombs.
Here's your in-flight entertainment.
The same color.
Thank you. That no music was really throwing me off.
You know you have control over the fucking radio, right?
No.
You can change the radio station right now. Yeah, see?
All by myself in the back.
This is the captain speaking. Please stop fucking with the radio.
Oh, shit.
No.
There's no windows in this plane.
Help me get the third point of view.
Yeah, what now, suckers? How do you like my stalling?
I joined a random, someone didn't even put the landing gear on.
Are you serious?
Just slid all the way to the freaking medium and died.
That's hilarious. That would kind of piss me off, though, because, like, you get all the way to the end and the fucker destroys it. But I would be pissed. Everybody get the hell out. Your flight is over. You'll end up seeing your bags in like 20 years, because we're not giving you that shit.
Well, that worked.
Okay, so why are you going to kick me out the plane? I saw that.
15 G's, motherfucker.
Nice.
One kill. I got one kill, and I still...
Lucky number 7.
Oh my god, that's ridiculous.
Oh, you're waiting for me.